into a corner at 200 miles an hour, pulling about 3 G's.
It hurt. It was one of the hardest crashes I've been in.
The boat did a complete 360 and landed right side up.